the things we're saying, it's not supposed to end like this. Because we had had close calls. Matthew had made attempts on his life before in other ways. And we just kept, you know, when Matthew was born, even as a young child, he struggled with mental illness. So we knew that this day might happen someday, but it's the day no parent wants. It's your worst nightmare. And I'll never forget the agony of that moment.